once that comes out, all that ice you see in front of the glacier sitting on the ice, the pack ice, that's going to float on down. This pack ice has been holding up this glacier from movement all winter. So once that